the reason why cannabis oils and cannabis products are illegal and still prohibited on a state or a federal level is because they work and they can compete directly with the American economy, the pharmaceutical industry. So they figured out that hemp doesn't cure anything and it doesn't therefore compete with anything, and so they declared it to be legal.